If you have an existing YouTube video where there's one little part in there that you want to edit out because the video is still relevant except for that one little part, well, today I'm going to show you how to use the YouTube editor to edit those little pieces out, and you're going to retain all of your view history. Now, in this one, I'm going to use as an example a video I did back in 2011, and it was about Hootsuite apps. Now, two of these apps are still available. They're YouTube and Tumblr. The other app is called Sumify, but Twitter brought Sumify, I don't know, probably back in 2012 sometime. So the Sumify app is gone. So it was a cool app too. I wish Twitter wouldn't have purchased them. But in any event, so I want to edit out all the parts where I mentioned Sumify. Now, so I've already written down the times that I need to try to edit out. And we're going to do this right inside of YouTube. I have 668 views on this video today. And I don't want to lose them, but I also want to start promoting this video again, but I don't want to do that with the references to Sumify because it's gone. Okay, so there's all the background. Let's go into it. The first thing you want to do is go to this little magic wand. See, video enhancements. Well, now we're in the editing interface. So what we want to do in this case is trim. So let's go to the trim option. Now we want to scrub forward to the area that we want to trim out. So I started it at 418 and I'm going to hit split. Notice how that handlebar, the blue handlebar here, jumped over to that split position. Okay, now I'm going to go to where I want to end the cut. So I'm right here around 4 minutes and 26 seconds. So I'll hit split again. And then done. Great, now it shows me the before and after versions here, and I can go ahead and preview and make sure I made my cuts at the right spot. Now I'm going to continue to edit out the parts of this video that I didn't want, but notice that at any time I could revert back to the original, or I can just save. I don't want to save it as a new video, because as I mentioned before, I want to hold on to those views and any SEO juice that this video built up over time. In order to make sure I do that, I'm also going to change the title and any references to Sumify in the description. Once you save all your edits, YouTube will give you a little warning to let you know that it's processing your changes, and the people who are watching the video will actually see the current version until all the edits are saved. This also gives you one last option to go back in there and say, never mind, I don't want to change it. But right now, we're just going to say save. That's how you edit out parts from the middle of your videos on YouTube. But maintain all of your view counts and any other SEO that you've built into your video. If you like that video, be sure to find that subscribe button so you can subscribe for more, and hit the thumbs up so that this video can get more visibility on YouTube. And I will see you next week. Peace.